I think something that definitely motivates me is making things more usable. It's quite often you'll see a system, anyone, you don't have to be in computer science to see it. You know, you've got a system and you go, I really don't like using this, it's awkward to use, you know, I don't really understand half of it. HCI kind of gives you the tools to actually understand why things don't feel good to use. I did my undergrad in computer science. I've always really been quite passionate about computers. From there, I kind of realized that design was my focus. I love designing systems, how they're going to function, how they look. The course is definitely going to keep you busy. There is a lot to do. It's a lot more full-on than an undergrad would be, but that's to be expected. It's a master's, it's the step up. The undergrad's fine, but then I think an MSc is for when you really want to focus on something. The entrepreneurship module, you're required to create an idea for a business, you know, like a startup. You're supposed to develop a prototype. I think it really gets you thinking about exactly what users need. I think having the advantage of saying, hey, I have a HCI degree, I know about usability, I know about feasibility, I can prove that with some of the prototypes that I've made throughout the course. I think that really gives you a huge advantage when you're applying for like a UX role or a UI designer role, definitely. I'm glad I came to Bath. It's tough being away from family. I know they nag me nonstop that they want to see me, they want me to come back. And you know, I do miss them, but it's been such a nice experience. It's my first time living away from home. You know, everyone's so lovely here. The city is absolutely beautiful. The countryside is amazing. You know, it is a great city to live.